It is a team of collaboration, harmony, mutual reliance, creativity, high efficiency, and contribution. It is a team bringing greater value to its clients by your top-notch Lipstadt machinery and quality services. It is a team with values, as well as a belief that professional production and quality customer service can obtain equal returns from the market. The group watches the domestic and global market, fully forging world-class Lipstadt machinery. Today, standardized Lipstadt FIDI has become inevitable. Super Harisma has its vision to the future and encouraged to solve problems. The group therefore grows into a reputable enterprise, which becomes a legend. Super Harisma Company was founded in September 2009 and is now headquartered at Wanda Business Center, Shijun District, Jinan, Shandong Province. It has a staff of over 300, among them 120 intermediate and senior technicians, thus forming a strong research and development force and production capacity. The company is a manufacturer enterprise which integrates research and development, manufacture, sales, installation, and technical services of Lipstadt feeding equipment. It invests over 30 million yuan to build 6 high-standard chicken breeding bases in Binzhou, Shandong Province, and Xuzhou, Jiangsu Province. With an annual output of 5 million white feather chickens, as a technical training base for domestic breeding equipment clients, the company enjoys competitive advantages, and which is incomparable in the industry. Core components of Super Harisma breeding automation equipment, such as temperature controller, feed lever sensor, and screw conveyor of stuffed lion, are reported from abroad, which greatly ensures stability and advancement of the feeding system. The company has established 4 livestock machinery companies in Binzhou and Weifang, Shandong Province, Xuzhou, Jiangsu Province, and Shenyang, Liaoning Province since 2009. It employs technical experts and brings in leading technologies, while strengthening team management and team building in sales as well as technical services. The company maintains a cooperative relationship with leading companies such as CP Group, Liuhe Group, Wens Group, Huadu Foodstuff, and Mujian Group. Super Harisma products currently cover over 20 provinces at home and 20 countries in Central Asia, Southeast Asia, the Middle East, and Africa, winning popularity and reputation. The company can provide services on chicken or duck feeding for domestic and foreign clients, such as site selection, engineering design, house building, equipment installation, technical services, and training and breeding workers. In 2012, the research and development team has achieved a milestone on development of global leading cage culture automation system for chickens, which again sets the philosophy international standard in quality made in China. Super Harisma standardized a breeding package combining advanced domestic and foreign technologies, includes automated feeding system, automated water system, environment control system, wet curtain cooling system, automated spray system, and other equipment. Automated feeding system has its main advantage of increasing breeding efficiency, so that one breeding worker can manage a hen house successfully. Feed pen system ensures quality of feed lion because of Israeli or German feed level sensor and hot galvanizing pipeline and bin. The feeding system is satisfactory to the demand of 1-day to 43-day chickens and avoids wasting as well. automated water system is functional when chicken triggers water nipple. The whole water line is in good condition and meets watering demand of chickens, provided that the front components and components, suspension lifts and pressure regulators work properly. Filters mounted in the water line can prevent nipples from blocking and increase water quality by eliminating foreign matters, which meets the requirements of safe breeding, green breeding. Environment control system can reach the leading environment control level of a hen house, which uses products in famous Agro Logic series. The control system ensures equipment quality and international standard and creates an active pressure environment best for chicken growth by using T607 from Israel, an active pressure meter of US according to national standards. Control box has such functions as low temperature alarm, high temperature alarm, memory alarm, and leakage protection for better livestock growth. Air run through specially formulated and processed wet curtain cooling system prior to entry hen house. An air temperature inside consequently decreases fire evaporation and heat absorption. In hot summer, fan, wet curtain cooling system can control temperature for chickens born in different day, minimizing the influence of high temperature on chicken growth. Automated spray system with imported fine copper fittings and PE disinfection spray system can disinfect the hen house completely by spraying evenly into every corner. It is inevitable to promote standardized, centralized, and large-scale breeding, generally eliminating small-scale and single-family part, and adopt a closed and automated breeding in current development of stock farming. Super Herdsman takes its lead in the industry by proactive research and innovation. We are proud that standardized livestock feeding equipment is widely used. Clients can achieve their fortune dreams, and consumers can obtain safe poultry. In the future, we will strive for a world-class livestock machinery manufacturer by innovation and become an international manufacturer expert in the industry. We will wholeheartedly provide clients with classic products and services via development of global leading livestock feeding equipment to speak loudly by our strong steps. Super Herdsman Group assumes its responsibility, expectation, idea, and belief to promote standardized breeding and works with industry friends for a brighter future.